Salam tabi basa ngagai raban bumi kenyalang. Pengawal nambah penyampau orang dagang temuai ngagai Sarawak, Sarawak Tourism Board, STB bergulai ngau Asia, udah numbuh siti agi pengawal ke di Kemerat dikena promot Sarawak serta berjadi iklan panel baruang Alai Nur engkah bag bad dalam biluan. Menteri Dagang Temuai Seni Main Asal Raban Nembia Engau Lumba, Dato' Abdul Karim Rahman Hamzah Madaka, pengawal ngagai iklan berserimbai engau kempen temuai ke Sarawak. Bak tahun tu yang nyak baalai nyimpan beg dalam bilon Asia dekat dilekat ka dengan 10 visual kebebida bak tetiap itik bilon. Inisiatif ngagai iklan kebaru tu dekat merik pemain ngagai Sarawak laban yang nyak kedegal bilon nyak dekat sangkai bak padam bilon yang nyengkau melangkawi Johor Bahru, Kuala Terengganu, Alor Star, Pulau Pinang, Engau Kuching.
I'm also pleased to announce that the new advertising initiatives on Asia flights will also benefit us because the airport stops include, among others, Kuala Lumpur, Miri, Kota Kinabalu, Langkawi, Johor Bahru, Kota Kuala Terengganu, Alor Star, Penang and Kuching. And apart from that, their flights will also make stops in Bangkok, Phuket, Chiang Mai in Thailand, Chennai, Kochi and Kolkata in India. Ho Chi Minh City, Da Nang, Hanoi in Vietnam, Medan and Jakarta in Indonesia, Phnom Penh and Siem Reap in Cambodia, Chongqing, Hangzhou, Kunming and Shenzhen in China, Bandar Seri Begawan in Brunei as well as in Singapore.
Ya mansud ke jakonya lebuh berjakok bak pengerami berjadi iklan kempen umai ke Sarawak bak Kuching saritok tadi. Menteri Dagang Temuai Seni Main Asal Raban Nembia Engau Lumba Dato' Abdul Karim Rahman Hamzah percaya Sarawak boleh nyampai target penyampau 5 juta orang dagang temuai bak tahun tu. Berbagaunya ia madah ke 5 juta penatai orang dagang temuainya di Kelumur ke Magis laban Sarawak di pedak agi uliah narit mayu agi orang datang ngagai menuatu engau mayu bengkah pengawak tau ke program ke diatur.
Well, I'm very sure that we should be above 4 million. It has always been from 4 million to 4.6 million. Getting to that 5 million magic number. Well, I can only hope and pray the other ASEAN countries are also aggressively trying to get people to their own countries.
Nangkan kenyak ia ngarap ke Menteri Perkara Wang Lim Guan Eng ndak ngenak ke cukai ngagai orang dagang temuai laban ia percaya negeri-negeri Asia kebukai benuang agresif dekat narit orang dagang temuai datai ngagai menua sida. Dalam pengeramai kebukai, Menteri Dagang Temuai Seni Main Asal Raban Nembia Engau Lumba Dato' Abdul Karim Rahman Hamzah Madahka penemu ke dibantai tau ke diperambuk Presiden Indonesia Joko Widodo tau ke Jokowi ianya Siti Idea tau ke penemu ke ngembuan vision. Sebelum tu, Jokowi madah ke senentang pemutus mindah ke negeri ia. Ia nyak kedegal ngembuan sekedak penanggul bakar penusah tanah berenyang, pemansang serta jalan alun kesekut. Berbagainya, Dato' Abdul Karim ke Megak Adun Asajaya megak penemu senentang idea nyak dekat meri pemaik kelebih hagi ngagai pemansang serta ekonomi menua tu.
Idea, I know this is a really visionary idea. Whether it's going to be a reality, we're still not sure, but I know Javanese, Pulau Jawa, orang Jawa very passionate about Jawa. Orang Jawa, they wouldn't want, they might not even want the capital to be in Kalimantan. But then politicians sometimes they do come up with ideas like this to spin the economy. If it becomes a reality, definitely being close to the state of Sarawak and Sabah, there will be a lot of spin-off to us. Well, we have got our energy, excess energy from Bakun, which we can always sell to the other side. Definitely, when you want to build a city, power is one of the areas that you need a lot, whether it's hydropower, whether it's fossil power.
If you have got extra down here, definitely we can always sell it to Indonesia. Definitely we will also would love to see other kind of connectivity.
Ya maksud ke jakonya maya aum pengarang berita bak kucing sarito tadi. Pengawak belajar kengguna bahasa Inggeris bagi subjek matematik ngau sains hendak dikenak bak semua sekolah bak Sarawak. Menteri Pelajar Sains ngau Pemansiat Teknologi Datuk Sri Michael Manyin Jawong madahka mengau ngaturnya dekat lebih ngagai program dui bahasa. Lama kenyak ia menggap madahka entinya mak apa indai kebisi nagang pelirnya. Pengawak berjadi ke programnya bak sekolah dekat di Pansiat serta diseliti.
We going to try that this is effective next month. The money is already there, approved by the state cabinet. And the education ministry officers are already ready. We met them many times, so they are ready.
Ya, maksud ke jakonya sepundah berjadi awam antarabangsa Malaysian English Language Teaching Association di ke-28 Bak Kuching. Nyajar aku Menurut Ben. Terima kasih.